One of the ways of getting the Ge'ula is through Emuna. In the Zechut of Emuna, we were redeemed from Egypt, and in the Zechut of Emuna, we will be redeemed from this exile. The Emuna, what kind of Emuna do we have to have? Emuna that what's happening in our lives is from Hashem. To be mekabel be'ahava, not to complain, not to ask why. To say, Hashem, I trust you, whatever you're doing to me, if this is what you want from me, I'm going to do it. If I have to go another day not married, another day without a child, another day with this health problem, I'm going to serve you like that. This is the Emuna we need. And the way to hold on tight to Emuna is to look for Hashem. To look for Him in our lives. During the hardest times, if you look, you're going to find Hashem and He's going to carry you through them.